we're at Stanford here, and we're gonna do a vlog on what's good about ID Tech Camps. So let's go to the library.
I was about to say something, but never mind.
Yeah, we could cut that part.
As you can see, this campus is really nice.
Let's move on to the bookstore.
Ice cream. See, sunny, happy. This is what this camp is all about. Nice mugs.
It's called water bottle. This is mugs.
Nice one. And also, there's a lot of stuff upstairs.
Yeah. Let's move on.
Here at Stanford, they sell quality books. Trump's America.
See. Come on, let's go.
In my humble opinion.
Look at this.
Look at these quality cases. Like, if you went to Stanford here, you could have all sorts of things.
I think this is
Moleskine.
A tablet hot pouch.
See, this is really good. It's sturdy. It's very hard.
It's very worth it, man.
Yeah. It's a good deal.
In Stanford, we have computer. Computer for sale. Yeah.
Let's check out what there is.
Oh, let's play like some jetpack joyride.
Let's check out what there is.
Dude, this is quality, man.
Change cameraman,
pass. Let's play jetpack
joyride. My turn.
Is it on?
It's not available.
Dude, they even have a trackpad here. Look.
What is this?
You can play Fortnite on this thing. Look.
Everything is not available.
Dude, this place is awesome, man.
Yeah.
Dude, look at all the IMAX, bro.
Oh, let's play Fortnite on here.
Yeah, see, these trackpads are really nice. You can just tap on it. You can also draw on these things, which make really nice pictures. See, this is all. Look at this quality gaming. Gaming software stuff. Gaming hardware. The quality computers, this probably has a lot of gigabytes of RAM. Intel Power? And there's also Intel Power 2 and 1. Quality. You can only buy this at Stanford University.
Oh.
Let's go over there. This is in a really nice cafe.
You shouldn't ditch our group mate, man.
Over there. Isn't that nice cafe? That's delicious chips.
Isn't it lovely?
Look at this nice hardware floor. Hardwood floor.
You could.
Look at all these nice books. Look at all this stuff. It's in this pretty cool.
Let's go.
Alright,
look at what
places.
We have in here.
So these awesome AirPods?
Yeah.
Come on. Even Stanford thin cases for your iPhone or Android. But nice notebooks you can write in, journals.
You shouldn't film the objects all the time. Come on.
This is what you can do at this bookstore. There's so many books in my electronics. You can be here while looking at all these books.
And so, right, by the way, we are still missing one more group mate. Let's come back and find him. What up? Who we have in here?
Ethan.
My name is Sensei. You know, I should buy a backpack.
This is so nice.
Let me zoom in on these.
So nice.
These are called good stuff.
I want this. I want this backpack. Wait,
there's so many nice things around here.
If only I had these.
Even this arranged table so you can eat and watch YouTube or do your work or edit.
Quite nice.
Alright, let's go on.
Let's move on here. We need to cover everything.
Awesome laptop pieces. They can, even if you smash it on the ground, they won't break.
Mouse pad.
And don't look.
What are you guys seeing?
Okay, we out of here. We saw nothing.
Anime. That's what kids that are watching.
Top notch. Ethan, what are you doing? Quality music. Right. Quality computer.
Oh, this is a good song.
Oh crap. My bad.
I should have been maybe in the game tonight. I don't think it
was very sturdy table, so they'll never break. Even like if your dog chews it, it won't break. There's so many reasons why to go to Stanford University. These are just a teeny bit of what you call.
So where are we going next? So what do you have in here?
There's a lot of books, a new diary of a wimpy kid. Quality.
It reminds me of my pastime.
Yeah. Hobbies of the pastime, read it. Look, even the Harry Potter series.
Look at what we have in here.
Harry Potter. The one collection. And even the Star Wars.
Make some guy say hi. Should we?
We're gonna do a social experiment. Yeah. Wait, actually, where should I put it? I'm gonna put it.
Why are we here?
And put it here.
Oh, look, who's
social
back?
Experiment.
Call me Sensei.
It's easier means for you little kids than big kids novels. See, there's even ladies' books.
No, we should get out of here.
So, let's go downstairs.
Let's come back later.
Quality rest.
Moving on.
There's also a lot of merchandise, a wide range of merchandise here at the bookstore. Look at all this merchandise. As we came in, the pillows, the violets, water bottles,
get out.
What up? Even the Hoover Tower, one of the most famous towers in the world, is at Stanford University. So, thank you for joining us here at our vlog. Good day. Stop it.